Well, there was obviously a lot of pressure on me when I was selected to be the first woman. I think that most of it was generated by the press.
Everybody wanted to know about what kind of makeup I was taking up. Without a doubt, I think the worst question that I have gotten was whether I cried when we got malfunctions in the simulator.
The women and the men go through exactly the same training, do exactly the same jobs on orbit, and weightlessness is a great equalizer.